what's your name and where's you come from?
My name's Jaden Patterson, I'm from Methil.
So how long have you been coming here for?
About 5 months.
And what is it you've been doing here?
Just making wooden planters, doing gardening and helping old people and that.
What have you learned while you've been here?
Learn how to saw wood, do wood techniques, do joinery and that.
If you had to rate this out of 10, what would you get?
About an 8.
Even when it's cold?
When you're doing something, it's like, you get warm.
Right. I'm Joseph Allen, I'm from Kenway.
So how long have you been coming to this project for?
About 4 months now.
And what have you guys been getting up to?
Woodwork, paint and raking.
What have you learned while you've been here?
A wee bit more about woodwork and working as a team of others.
I'm Carter. I'm originally from Methil, but I stay in Buckhaven with my gran. My name is Brian. I'm originally from Methil, and I live in Methil. I enjoyed interacting with people and meeting new people and playing football. It's definitely a lot better than just sitting at home and stuff. It's getting you more fit, more active, and obviously, like I said, socialising and meeting new people in town. But it's sort of like, it's just the amount of fun that you have here. You didn't actually realise until you're here, you can.
What would you be doing if you didn't come here?
I'm Jack and I'm from Buckhaven. I come to the youth club because I like playing with my pals, play football, play badminton. When I come here, I get help and stuff because in my past life, it's about people passing away and stuff and they just help me with it. And now I didn't get bullied. I used to get bullied at school all the time. And now I didn't. But they've helped me a lot. Just tell them to come along, and it's free on the first week, so try it out. If you really like it, go in. Simples.
My name is Megan and I'm from Methil. I like doing all the arts and crafts and to get some food to keep you going just in case you get thirsty or you get hungry. And we get to play dodgeball at the end. When I walk in the door, it's really fun and you get to do lots of new things and you can get worksheets, colouring in sheets and everything to help you at your school.
What would you be doing if you didn't come here?
Then I'd just be sitting in the house, sitting with my family and I'd be like, oh, thinking, oh no.
Oh no.
Nothing to do.
Yeah.